Division of the three-year-old Casey Colt, Touch of Lightning, Putnam New Year, Dukes Up. Vicarious Star, Mr. Thompson, and this bird will fly.
Well, you can't beat Touch of Lightning out of the gate, I guarantee you.
Just behave yourself.
No, you can't do it. Earl's gone.
There are the nation. Mr. Thompson and his first off the length of the gate down at the rail. He is not to wiping away second as they race in the first carry. Mr. Thompson.
Dukes up, see? Didn't want that.
Not to wiping in the pocket. And getting away in third. Dukes up on the inside and facing in four. As they continue into the back stretch, it's cut to the air.
He's got to go, Warren. No other choice.
Come on, Newman!
I knew that friggin' Scott number was high on me.
He's all right.
Is now the trailer 56.
Come on, Newman.
Inside, Touch of Lightning right there. Second.
Come on, buddy.
Gio's going to beat them all.
Come on, Newman.
Driven to victory by Earl Smith, giving Captain Lightning a new lifetime mark, 150.